Hey, how you doing, YouTube? Listen, man, I'd like to make a little announcement here. See that right there? That's a pink ribbon, okay? That's for breast cancer. It's a serious thing. Alright? Listen, you guys need to chip in too, man. Breast cancer is somewhat making a whole lot more progress than other cancers. But it's a lead to other cancers also. I've got friends and family who's had breast cancer, and my father died of cancer. Listen carefully. Hey, we need your support, people. Guys, listen, you could march right with them. Saturday I was on a 6-mile walk and earned some money for the charity. I'm telling you, it's a good thing. This is some of the shirts that I've got here. Miracle Mile. That's right. Save the Tatas. My wife's got one also. And here we go. This is this. It says, man enough to wear pink. Okay? Man enough to wear pink, people. Saving the A's, B's, C's, and double D's. Listen, they're making progress. People are surviving. People are being cured. But a lot of people's died from breast cancer. Listen, we gotta help stamp it out, okay? We have to. It's also, if we can find a cure for it, it could lead to other cures for other kind of cancers, people. Donate your money, your time, whatever. Just care. You gotta care, people. Listen, let's get together on this, alright? Hey. Alright, thank you, AEROSMITH. Listen, it's a good cause. It really is. I was in tears Saturday. I was in tears. Little boy spoke about his mama being saved. And he was thanking the people in the audience for saving her. I'm telling you, it was something else. Y'all take care. Let's knock out this breast cancer, people. Pink ribbons. Donate.